Well, halfway through and I'm broken already, guys. Oh, so creaky, my bike. Good time to go to the bathroom. All right, guys. Oh my God, I lost like another 100 spots. I'm going crazy. Ha, I wasn't even on the right bike, guys. I knew it. How sad was that? Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Dropped Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. Woo! Good morning. It is 4:25 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, and we are about to get the Zwift Ultima Fondo underway, which is going to be one lap around the Mega Pretzel in Watopia, which is, you know, just a nice little 111 kilometer walk into the park. So, gotta get things started early today, because it's gonna take quite a while to get this ride in. So, obviously we gotta take the family into considerations. Start at 4:30 and still get done early in the morning to have the whole day to spend with the wife and the kid. So, I literally woke up at 3:59 a.m. on the dot, looked at my phone and was like, oh, I guess it's time to get up 1 minute before my alarm. So, it's gonna be a long ride today, boys and girls. I'm still trying to wake up, to be honest. But I've got lots of food beside me. I got gels, I got water. And I am honestly ready to go. We're gonna be collecting a route badge today. And getting a super duper solid workout this morning. I took it pretty easy yesterday with about an hour long recovery ride just to keep the legs moving in preparation for today's Zwift Fondo. Have you guys done one of the Zwift Fondos before? If so, comment down below. Let me know how you did, what distance you did. Have you guys done the Mega Pretzel? Or maybe even the Uber Pretzel? If so, again, let me know how you guys did. How long did it take you guys? Sounds like it's gonna take about 3 and something hours to get this ride in. We're gonna try to do a lot of drafting to conserve as much energy as possible. Start the fans on low. Let's get that music going. Get all settled in for a nice long ride. It's gonna be the longest ride, obviously, on Zwift, and the longest ride that I'll be attempting to record. So we're gonna see how this, see how everything goes here. It looks like we've got over 500 people on this Fondo ride. I don't even know what to listen to. It's about a minute and a half to go, guys. I got the Canyon Aero 2021, guys, and the Zips. I think they're the four somethings. It's too late to check right now. I think they're the 454s. All right, 25 seconds. Thank you. Alright. Let's see how long I can hang here. I'm already yo-yoing. These have got all our A's, A pluses, and our fast B's. Ooh, these guys are quick. We're gonna let him go. I want to make it to the end, not be dead. Six before that came on. All right. Thank you. All right, the first spot we're heading to, guys, is the jungle circuit. Not gonna waste my time swapping bikes. Cause I don't wanna have to waste more time to switch back and then switch again. Cause we're coming back to the jungle circuit later. okay. Don't kill yourself. 100K to go, guys. Oh, it's gonna be a long ride, guys. Not just 88k to go, guys. Heading over to the Epic KOM. The steeper route first. I don't know why I decided to do this now. You got this, you got this. All right, let's go. Thank you. Oh, so creaky, my bike. Well, I'm glad we're not going up the radio tower. All right. Oh wow. This guy is dragging me all the way down. Excuse me. Oh. trying to eat all this food. Fresh headband time. All by my lonesome. Thank you. Come on. My app just crashed. All right. This is a good time to go to the bathroom. I'll be back.
A few moments later.
Lost about, what, 50 spots there? All right. I don't feel good, man. Oh. Well, halfway through and I'm broken already, guys. It's mental now. Gotta go at my own pace. Alright guys, I gotta pause again. Be back in a sec.
1 eternity later.
Alright guys, oh my god, I lost like another 100 spots. But honestly guys, I feel like $1 million now. I'm sure a couple of you can put 2 and 2 together and figure that one out. Let's go. All right, halfway, guys. Halfway, 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 halfway. right, this pace is more manageable. Got shot out like a cannon as usual. All right. One last little push for the epic. And then we're heading over to the jungle circuit. And then the hilly KOM. Almost home, boys and girls. Almost home. Again, thank you for not going up the radio tower. That would destroy me. Why? Why'd I do that? Oh, 28K to go, guys. Thank you. Looks like I'm swapping bikes with this guy here. I honestly don't know if I swapped to the right bike or not, but whatever. Whoops. Already in the big chain, guys. I'm going crazy. 16K to go. Just about to roll over 95. I wasn't even on the right bike, guys. I knew it. How sad was that? One more climb, boys and girls. And then we're home. We're getting home. We're going home. Oh my God. Not gonna lie, that second little break, that was a big difference maker for me. Gave me new life. I was borderlining stopping. Let's just say I'm glad I was at home and not outside. Oh, if you know, you know. And there are salt stains on my bib. That's nasty. My Wahoo is showing 218 TSS score right now. 2,088 cows. We're easily gonna smash my 2021. Goal of losing a couple more pounds. And you know what's funny, guys? The reason to lose a few more is to bring my watts per kilogram up. So for most of you guys don't know, but back in 2019, in the summertime, I was 215 pounds. I'm not sure what that is in kilograms, like 80, 90? But let's just say a year of hard work, having a calorie deficit every day almost, not doing a lot of exercise in the beginning, and then finding cycling in March 2020, oh man, in August 2020, guys, I was 145. How crazy is that? That's 67 kilograms. Whew. And then I just got mad into cycling, so started to eat more carbs and eat more food to support it. Was weighing in at 155 pounds. So about 69 kilograms at Christmas time. So goals to just get back to that 145 pounds, 67 kilograms. But let's be real, I'm gonna try to get to like 135 right now. Still got some fat left that we can get rid of. So if I can get down to like, I think 61, 62 kilograms. Oh, my FTP at 260 will go from like 3.8 watts per kilogram to like 4.2. Don't have to get stronger, just gotta get lighter. Ride time is 3 hours, 15 minutes right now. So, spent 15 minutes off the bike. Ooh, mega pretzel under 3 hours. That would be tough, guys. I mean, if it was at the pace I started at, potentially, but I think I would have blown a gasket at some point. Or I'd be dead. Dead on the floor. My wife and child would come down looking for me later this morning. One more to go. One more little climb, boys. Last kilometer, guys. And we got our first big boy badge. Oh, if I had more time, maybe even take it to 100 miles, but I gotta get a quick shower in. And then it's morning time with the fam, so. Who got that? Guys, if you sat through that whole ride, honestly, please like, subscribe, and hit that bell button below. Leave some comments. Whew. And until next time, guys, don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody.